gross, stranger. I kinda insulted the community. Okay, so what happened? Around Ludum Dare 46 or 45... 46. I was playing some games and then I realized that their soundtrack didn't sound that well. But then I was thinking about it more and then realized they are all using the same instruments, and I recognize those instruments because I used Bosca Ceoil myself back in the day. I like them, I like Super Mario, I even have a Nintendo 3DS right there that hasn't been booted since 2019. That is fine, but what isn't fine is that that was annoying. So I thought, how about I would make a video of my own, where I, instead of praising the app, I would complain about it. Good idea. Finally, I've made a video called Bosca Ceoil is Stupid. As you might have realized, the video wasn't that good. Well, the video got popular, kinda. So today we are just going to look at it. So at first, the first ever comment was from Nestor Fernandez Ratkit. Then ZK Let's Play said yes. Well, fantastic. Then Dotar said, where are you from? No, I don't want to sign up for a newsletter, silly. It's not a pyramid scheme. Well, then how do you explain the newsletter? I've never seen someone so mad over an application. I don't really think he was mad. Why are there 6 dislikes? This is perfect. Allo molo molo... Allo lomo lolo molo momo lolo la. Hey, I know Polish. Well, you definitely don't know English, because that is not a name. And covered in rust. I agree, but my PC sucks, and I do not understand how to use Mat Tracker. Program from the 80s. Modern programs just don't work on it. Sad face. And I am supposed to explain it to you? And then Java, not the actual Oracle company. You're right. Things shouldn't be easy, and especially not fun. But seriously, it would be cool to hear some original music. Stop switching! Do you like it or not? Is that a Reddit video? Japanese hijacking? Well, fantastic. I spent 24 hours... I spent 24 hours training an insane aside. You know, YouTube, I am... Fair, fair. Honestly, the video isn't bad in general. It's just people that really easily hate based on the title. Actually, yes, the retention span on this video is so low. Most people just drop out from the first 10 seconds. No, actually, I understand why the retention is so bad. It isn't a good video. Rexy, I don't know how to make music. Also, I've made the point, quote, if you don't know how to make music, you don't know how to make music, end quote. You might be thinking that's very harsh of you to say. Well, that's taken out of context, because what I actually meant was that if you don't know how to make music, no application will change that. You need to train, you need to do whatever, and it's not like a game jam, you can just create a banger with one application. So don't do that. Why is there a naked anime lady on my YouTube? So what is this? Funny vid. Let's show some clips of comedy in that video. Horn Pro automatically selects the worst one that you can. Hey, throwing noise! Oxycore with a penguin profile picture. That is not a penguin.
And scumbag, you won!
Here's where I sleep.
And then voice, one of the best people said, MZ Tutorials. And if you don't know what that means, MZ stands for Minecraft. Minesaft. It's fine.
Lol, someone, you, is extremely jealous of other more talented and successful people.
Care to explain?
Explain what?
How this guy is jealous.
In the video, he constantly provides pointless and unnecessary criticism, while not providing any actual constructive arguments. So the whole idea of the video comes down to, I dislike, so you shouldn't use it. And if you use it and actually good at it, you still suck. In short, he doesn't have any actual criticism, so he makes crap statements that make him look extremely jealous of work and success of others.
Funny, someone who's smart. If you just call a Minecraft man smart.
I would listen to him, but his voice hurts my ears more than the Wells Corey waves.
Same. Imagine being born onto this planet and not being developed yet. cringe, am I right? It's not like you were like that. Ever. Thank you for your feedback. Oh, and here are the the Irishmen. Ceoil is pronounced Ceoil. If the translated lady will tell me otherwise, then what is the point in anything?
Ceoil.
This is golden. This is silver. Hey, you don't know how to use it, idiot. Well, I certainly do. Because the music that you hear in the background is my music. It wasn't very good to begin with. This is hilarious. Zamknij mo oj. We do not use the Polish language in any bad way. Here, let me just... Fix your comment. Gay. No. Polish. Why is this 2K views? Funny. Yeah. Teach me how to use the LMS.
I do not teach. I only say what is the bad, not the good. I do not know.
Underrated. Then you don't know how to make music and nothing will change that. Maybe a badly phrased sentence there, but please. Understand me.
Don't you dare disrespect an opinion.
Why is this loved? Why did I love this? I don't know, I was probably drunk, whatever, fine, keep it.
I will not shut up! You should keep your little brain to yourself and shut down your channel!
I kinda agree. 50% of the video is just insulting people for using it. He's also mad about it having no customization. It's 8-bit, what do you want? I want customization! Also screaming into the mic, funny I guess. Gentlemen, as I said, every single word was just a picture from google.com. It's like insulting Pixar, because pixel art looks the same. Hello, I am Pixel Man. Pixel art... things. We will also need notepad for this experiment. If we know, computer works like this, RGB. So, there's 256 in R, G and B. Which gives us this many possibilities. Oh no. But that is just one pixel. So what about if we do like times 8 times 8? Well, that's an even bigger number. And listen, that is just 8-bit. And look at all of those numbers. And you know what's even better? You can choose from any single one of those. So it's basically, look at this beautiful number. What do we get? 22 milliard? Not sure how to say it in English. 724,122,624. And in Bosca Ceoil, we have around 200 instruments.
I think there is a significant difference between this and that. If you have simple pixel art in your games, you should not upload it because it looks ugly.
What did we just do 5 seconds ago? Bruh, you can use different instruments and volumes and scales. There are plenty of customization.
There is significant difference between this and this.
I don't know why, but just looking at your face makes me angry. Actually, you know...
Do you like me?
Oh, that's too much. Let's look at my face. My face. Nice little lovely... My face. Let's screenshot it. Open it in the application GIMP. Okay, then we go into scale image and then we just like do... of course, linear and... height times 2. Here, put it as your phone wallpaper. Here, look at mine. This video screams,
I'm better than you all, people that you don't know much about music, shouldn't make music, just function you.
Look at the other people, you are just embarrassing yourself. Even though I like Bosca, this video is extremely funny. Why are there so many dislikes? He did say some facts. So here's the guy who uses a free software to make music for his game. Then one day, when the software music don't fit in his game, he make a video insulting the software and popular people who uses it. Then in video's description, he writes that software is a great place to start and people insulted in video are good. And most of time, he like watching their work. That's it, you're getting a heart from me, that's fun. You're pretty much an idiot, because Bosca Ceoil is a great platform for music.
For indie games!
I understand. While when you're creating a game like Overwatch, Fortnite, etc., you should have some more options for music. Not everyone is talented in music. Also, Black is in Black Phone Program are much more talented and experienced than you. You look like you just graduated pre-K. What is pre-K?
Przedszkole to dobrowolny program przedszkolny dla dzieci poniżej 5 roku życia w Stanach Zjednoczonych, Kanadzie, Turcji i Grecji?
That's just kindergarten. What is kindergarten then?
It's the same thing. It's the same thing. Your things make no sense. Your things make no sense.
God, you're stupid. Yes, I understand because I don't know what pre-K is. Could you please explain? Really, people.
He's expressing an opinion and you are free to not accept that, but instead you attack him saying he's jealous and stuff because his opinion is wrong. How can you expect us to respect your opinion if you can't respect ours?
Boy, why are you try defending opinions? Just go with the flow, mate. Big Brother knows what's the best for us.
You
attack him by saying jealous is an opinion. Are you being a hypocrite? Attack who? Wait. When he means you, does he mean me or is the man commenting? But then is he attacking me? Is him me? Or is him him? If him is him and me, you is me, then me is saying jealous is saying, what am I saying that jealous is an opinion? This is melting. It's fine. Like your channel, bruh. Good humor. Sorry, our channel. Some Russian boy ungrateful.
I am not Russian! There is significant difference between Poland and Russian.
I am done with this. Pan Tadeusz. We are reading this first page. Pan Tadeusz, czyli ostatni zjazd na Litwie.
Księga pierwsza. Gospodarstwo. Powrót panicza. Spotkanie się pierwsze w pokoiku. Drugie u stołu. Ważna sędziego nauka o grzeczności. Pod komorzego...
That's confusing words. Write this down.
Litwo, ojczyzno moja, ty jesteś jak zdrowie. Ile cię trzeba cenić, ten tylko się dowie. Kto cię stracił? Dziś piękność twą w całej ozdobie. Widzę i opisuję, bo tęsknię po tobie.
Wow, so interesting bit still. If you are Poland or Russian,
I am Poland. You are still angry at the program. And... Pretz... Stupid, yeah, and music is subjective, and you blowing on microphone can make difference. Yeah, and nice like / dislike ratio, small channel backlash.
Nobody is saying then.
Threat.
It's bad, so it means you should say it.
Exactly. Braki, man.
Quickly put the thumb down.
Yeah, you're saying that you don't like brackets, I don't understand.
I thought the game dev people all had the same opinion, but I guess I'm incorrect. Apostrophe. Too funny, bro. Just put in After Effects, boom, it's different. Also, After Effects is a paid program. No. O25, idiot.
Ah!
Fair. You look stupid. This is one of my biggest videos yet. I hope the channel gets deleted or we will see more trash. Thank you for your support. I didn't follow their advice. I just want something simple and easy to... There? As somebody from Ireland, it's pronounced Ceoil, not Ceoil, Ceoil. Ceoil? 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 Ceoil.
Ceoil. Ceoil, Bosca Ceoil. I understand now, I'm Irish.
Boys, let's get to 420 dislikes.
Come on, let's get to 10 dislikes. Russian accent, angry guy, scary and psycho-facial expressions, 141, equals I am scared. I am scared.
Bosca Ceoil is a very good for people, what? Bosca Ceoil is very good for people with no money, which is me. I have no money. I live now.
This is a simple program that anyone can pick up and master. Not a dial wall of sliders and reading tens of web pages about the documentation of every feature and spend a chunk of money to even try to use it.
Wait, where is the awful? Where is the bad?
Weak man. He weak.
Okay, so what happened? Around this time I got a very interesting comment from a man called... Charlie Jensen. Don't remember what it said and I really cannot check it that well. But then instead of, like most people, just putting a comment, leaving a dislike and going away, They proceeded to join in on the fun. Even though I like Bosca Ceoil, this is extremely funny. Why are this...
What facts? He can only make 8-bit music in a music maker designed for 8-bit? Underrated. You really have one brain cell.
I love that Ultimate is disliking this video, even though there are actually some decent points being made.
What points? The 8-bit music maker can only make 8-bit sounds. But approximately there is only one instrument? The what? He had to get his hate for Bosca Ceoil out of his system? What did Bosca Ceoil do to him to make him that pissed off?
But seriously, it would be cool if there's some original music.
Because a music maker can't make original music?
Not what I'm implying, but okay.
Could have worded it better.
Sorry for that one. YouTube comment was an equivalent enough for you. Are there 6 dislikes? This is perfect.
Why are there 6 likes?
Because the Bosca Ceoil is garbage.
How is it garbage? Can't handle 8-bit music?
Oh, I love 8-bit music, just so you know.
Really? You must just... No, be good at it. It's easy to use music maker.
And you might, and by might, I mean that you are a fanboy without his own opinion that doesn't know how to use it either.
I've used this music maker once, and I can tell you that no, I am not a fanboy, and that this music maker does not suck. It makes the same sounds an 8-bit game should, and it is incredibly easy to use.
As a guy who uses Bosca Ceoil, I respect this man. You have good editing and comedic timing, so I am going to leave a like regardless if I agree with you. Haha, this is great, love it. We have gone so deep, we need to specify a joke.
No, I like the program, so let's dislike the video.
It's pronounced Bosca Ceoil. Irish people, just agree on one term and let's use it. In Poland, it's not like we have Tomek and then there's 20,000 ways of saying it depending on the place where you live. No, there is only Tomek, Tomasz and Tomuś. And then finally the pinned comment saying literally, boys, let's get to 420 dislikes. Do you even have a life? Just a question, so don't go psycho. Oh, hello Charlie Jensen, you will go way past 420. Sarcasm video lemao.
My son.
Yeah.
What the function? This was damn funny. Haha. Why does everyone dislike this guy for it?
That is the reason. How do we fix this?
I know.
Boys, we did it. We fixed the video. And now go away. So that was interesting. I've wasted 1 hour of my life doing this. So you know what? That is it. Well, bye, stranger.